For years I sought its lair, the so-called Abominable Snowman. Across the icy wastes of the north, I walked for day after long, long day, until my feet were sore and bleeding. I found its tracks, followed them. The other members of the company called me insane, begged me to turn back, but I would not. Now at last, I have followed its tracks to this cave.